dude, what even is your motivation? Really? I was like, women. And then he was like, wow, bro, really? Why you wear your bra on shirt? Bro, that's my fucking shirt.
Yeah. Check this out. Bitch, I'm from the 502, and I rap it to the fullest. Feeling like it wouldn't hurt to step in front of bullets. I'm the man now, you the type to Instagram pictures with your hand up on the trigger, but you never want to pull it. But yo, I'm not getting mixed up in that racket, it's intimidating. I'm just trying to pick apart the madness. I'm just wondering where you kids are getting semi-automatics. Do your parents buy them for you just to give to y'all this presents? I'm just curious. But I'ma get back to this rapping and talk about the fact I'm doing shit you can't imagine. Ask your mom about me, homie, she been giving me that action. Had a thing ever since she used to pick me up from practice, huh? But I'm done with asking questions. I'm usually pretty cautious, but tonight I'm acting reckless. And I know the clock is ticking on my youth and adolescence. I feel like if I just blink, it could be gone in half a second. So I take advantage of these moments before I lose them. In a mood to be rebellious, even though I know it's stupid. I don't know what's on my mind right now, I'm hoping I don't lose it. Just came up in this bitch to go and show y'all how I do it. H-A-R-L-O-W. If I want it, then I got it. What the hell you gonna do? She told me that I'm handsome and I'm hella fucking cute. No, these fellas can't believe it, but I'm telling y'all the truth. Take her so quick, they gon' call that shit burglary. And I'm so finally handsome, thought I got plastic surgery. Tell them, take a pull of bleach and have a shot glass of mercury. You wanna see me quit, you probably gon' have to murder me. But please don't, I like living all this rhyme spitting. Got a fella's mind spinning, got your girl up in my whip. She wanna take a ride in it, couple hours go by. She asking, what time is it? She said I'm nerdy but attractive and I'm charming. Yeah, she liked me before she heard I was a rapper. This my life and I'm just living before we turn to the next chapter. Scheming like a stallion, steady lurking in the pastures. Wishing that my first name could've been Lorenzo. Mixtape drop, but I'm still getting friend zone. Mixtape drop, but I still haven't hit though. At this point, I'm praying for some neck, no lymph nodes. Spit flow, get dough. That is the career path. Told them I'm a rapper, but they ain't trying to hear that. Clear path to the destination I've been dreaming about. If you got directions for me, go ahead and leave them out. I'm trying to focus on what matters to me. I understand the value of a master's degree, but that ain't for me. Nah, it just ain't cool. And just like everybody else, man, I hate school. This shit is whack. Every single day is like hell for me. Sitting there for 7 hours waiting for a bell to ring. Honestly, it's not like I ain't trying to learn. It's that the school system's killing my desire to learn. But I ain't wanna talk about taking action, cause if I really cared, I would make it happen. The less I fuck around, then the more I know. But I refuse to buckle down for a 4.0. Cause I've been looking, but I haven't really found me any patience for anything that has to do with balancing equations or stoichiometry, Pythagorean theorem. I'm looking at my teacher, but don't actually hear him. To be honest with you, I've been feeling like a misfit. I know my life passion, and I really think I'm gifted. I know my teacher thinks that I must really be a dipshit. I guess I gotta show him what's really realistic. Really realistic. Guess I gotta show him what's really realistic. Bitch, I'm from the 502. Rep it to the fullest. H-A-R-L-O-W.
Shit, they're standing in front of us. Yeah, I'm musically inclined.